HCL Grant is running its fifth edition this year. We've already done four editions. And every edition we are kind of committing 16.5 crore towards grants in the sector of environment, health and education. And this is a grant for non-government organizations which are doing phenomenally good work in the area of rural development. Across last five editions, more than 11,000 NGOs have already applied and registered. But this is something that every year they have to come to our portal and they have to apply for it with a fresh application. It's a competitive grant and it can go out to any village or any district or any state of India. And we run these symposiums across the country. This year we started with Kerala, now today we are in Tamil Nadu, in Chennai. On Friday we'll be in Hyderabad, then we go to Lucknow, then we go to Jodhpur. We're also going to Northeast. So we do 9 to 10 to 12 symposiums everywhere here for NGOs to make them aware about what corporate social responsibility is, what is the law, what kind of proposals are accepted under CSR framework of India, what are the various government schemes which are available, how can they do leveraging, what is the design thinking that they can do, what is the kind of impact assessment that they need to undertake, and also what different kind of models, innovative models which also use technology in the field of environment, education and healthcare can be implemented in rural areas of India to bring about real development. So there are two objectives under HCL Grant. One is to shortlist and to identify such NGOs which are doing pathbreaking work and kind of publish them in the form of a compendium which we bring out every year.
HCL Pati, we had a presentation in the morning.
Just touch upon a couple of points.